Oh, you know I've been waiting for this. I don't get enough of this segment. Love to see it, hate to see it. There's a whole bunch of things I love to see. There's some things I hate to see. It's just the way that it is. Let me tell you somebody I love to see every chance I get. His name is Steph Curry, the best shooter God ever created. Look at this man right here. Crossover dribble, step back, pull up over Anthony Davis. Woo! All day, every day with the greatest shooter in the history of man. That would be Steph Curry showing you why right there over the great Anthony Davis. That's Steph Curry, y'all. He's that special. He's that special. I love to see certain things I hate to see. You see what I'm hating to see right now? This is Tim Hardaway Jr. His daddy was once a star in the NBA. He's a pretty damn good player. Averages 17 points on 40% shooting from three-point range. I like this brother. Just not last night. Last night was not his finest moment. I mean, one clank after another. They weren't bricks. He was hitting the rim. Couldn't hit the three. Drives to the basket. That won't go in either. He gets his own rebound. Drives into the lane. Gets knocked out of bounds, whatever the case may be. It's a turnover on his part. He pulls over at the half to after free throw line. That can't go in. He can't catch a break. 0-for-12. 0-for-6 from three-point range. Not his finest moment. I predict that will not happen to him again, though. He can ball. He can ball. Let's go to what I love to see right here. Something right here. I'm going to tell you, I hate to see this. 77-66. Baylor's up on Kansas. Look at that. A three at the buzzer. Do you love to see it? Sure. Except if you're somebody that gambled on the game. Look at that dude in the right corner right there. Does that look like somebody that did not have an interest in this game? Look at his reaction. He's reacting that way because he probably bet the spread and they lost 8.5-point spread. And the guy hits a half-court shot on their half-court, ruined his. This is why I advocate not gambling. Guess what? You don't want to give your money away unnecessarily. I'm just saying. Let me show y'all something I love to see, and all of y'all are going to love to see. My brother Kendrick Perkins, NBA analyst extraordinaire. Who is that kid right there? That's his son. Look, that's a big boy right there. Clearly he's going to be a center in the NBA one day or an offensive lineman in the NFL. One or the other. Look at this right here. Had a dribble. Look at him snatch the kid over here. Snatch the ball over here from the little kid. Look at that. Look at that. Ferocious. Just like his daddy. Look at him. And watch this layup right here. And then wait until you see how he reacts. Look at him pounding the chest. And now look at the walk. He snatches the ball again. We saw that already. But get back to the walk. Look at the walk right there. Look at him. That's a big boy. Look. Oh, my Lord. Kendrick Perkins. If you know anything about Big Daddy Perk, you know that's his son. That is an offensive lineman or a center in the NBA waiting to happen. An enforcer like his daddy. That's him right there. Proud papa somewhere. Hopefully he ain't singing, though. He ain't singing. I don't know if y'all heard Kendrick Perkins sing. I'm just saying. Y'all thought I was bad. You know, see? I know where not to go. Somebody need to tell Kendrick Perkins.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.